Harvey. I'm the 2007 Transatlantic Program co-president, and I'd like to talk a little bit about the Transatlantic Program that's held in Germany each summer.
The Transatlantic Program is a unique internship program sponsored by the German-American Chamber of Commerce. It combines a 2 to 6 month internship program with a pre-internship seminar in Berlin and a midterm seminar in Köln.
Some of the companies that students have been placed at have been Adidas, Porsche, Daimler Chrysler, Commerzbank, the Auswärtiges Amt, which is the German Ministry of Foreign Affairs, and other similar companies.
I worked in Haraldsberg, which is near Nuremberg, for a cosmetics company, doing chemical engineering work, research work, things that I have already interned in, but really will help me in my future career.
My internship was with Adidas in Herzogenaurach, Germany. It's a Bavarian town north of Nuremberg. I was there for 6 months and I worked in the market intelligence department of the business development.
My internship took place in an event marketing firm called Highlife in Hamburg, and I got to plan a party for the German pop star Nena, who sang the song 99 Signals Balloon from the 80s.
The immersion seminar really helped me to adjust to the German culture and the German work environment, and there was a much smoother transition, I think, because I participated in this program. The midterm seminar occurred in the middle of my internship. We were able to discuss the differences between the German and American work environment and German-American cultures in general.
After you complete the program, you'll have access to the Alumni Network, which we've created in order to help the alumni of the Transatlantic Program keep in touch, network with each other to find out about any job opportunities, and also have access to the many employer clients of the German-American Chamber of Commerce.
Overall, one of the best parts of the Transatlantic Program is the fact that you're standing out of the crowd by doing an internship in another country. Most college students who do internships intern in their college towns and their hometowns or someplace very comfortable to them. But the fact of the matter is that you're stepping out of your comfort zone and showing future employers that you're ready and willing to be challenged and adjust to new surroundings.
I would encourage anybody to do the Transatlantic Program opposed to all the other programs out there that are similar because of the immersion seminar, the midterm seminar, and just the general feeling that you have knowing that there are 25 other Americans who are doing the same thing that you're doing, just in different parts of the country.